guys and make some decisions for the next, you know, day or two of what's going on longer term and those things. As soon as I have it. I mean, it's kind of been one of those seasons, and some of these type of things, and some of these injuries that we have had. It's like, really, you know. I mean, from you know, Austin Joyner, you know, with his knee. I mean, he runs down there and really it's a non-contact thing. Quentin Pounds is non-contact in practice. He's just going through a drill, and you know, Ajabu in pregame getting on touched him again, and so these strange things just. Frustrated, but part of the game.
So what did you think of the atmosphere?
I thought the atmosphere was awesome. You know, I think it's really our goal to, you know, we're going to get this program back where, you know, we're winning enough that everybody wants to come out. And, you know, that's the Husky Stadium that I'd always been so used to back in the day when that place was loud and packed like that. I really appreciate the fans coming out. And, you know, I think it's fun for everybody except for the final score. I get that, we all get that, but really do appreciate everybody coming out and making this truly the greatest setting in college football. And it's awesome when it's like that. It's, you know, I hope it's fun for the people in the stands when it sounds like that. I know our guys certainly appreciate it.
Anything else?